Olive oil has been a staple of Mediterranean cultures for thousands of years, dating back to the ancient Greeks and Romans, and it remains the most popular cooking oil in the region to this day. In fact, nutrition experts believe the Mediterranean basin is home to some of the longest-living populations precisely because their typical daily diet is so abundant in healthy fats from olive oil, nuts, and fatty fish. Peace is upon you and God Almighty's blessings. Welcome to the Fit Hub channel. Today, we are going to talk about the benefits of olive oil to your body. But before we start, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Here are some of the most exciting research-backed health benefits. It strongly promotes cardiovascular health. Olive oil is considered heart healthy for many good reasons. In the frequently cited PREDIMED study, people who ate a Mediterranean-style diet that included 4+ tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil per day had a lower risk of developing cardiovascular disease, and their combined risk of a heart attack and stroke and death from heart disease was around 30% lower than people who ate a low-fat diet. DIVO has also been linked to improved cholesterol levels and reduced blood pressure. Oleic acid is the most abundant MUFA in all olive oil grades, and various polyphenols are likely to thank given their ability to reduce inflammation and oxidative stress and change cholesterol levels in the bloodstream. But you don't have to consume 4 tablespoons of olive oil per day to reap the benefits. In fact, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration FDA says there's credible evidence to support the claim that consuming 1.5 tablespoons of oleic acid-rich oils, including olive oil, may reduce the risk of coronary heart disease, provided they replace fat oils higher in saturated fat and do not increase the total number of calories you eat in a day. It supports healthy memory and brain. Oxidative stress is implicated in the progression of neurodegenerative diseases, including Alzheimer's disease, but extra virgin olive oil's polyphenols, particularly oleocanthal, function as potent antioxidants that may help counter this effect. A 2019 study on animals found that oleocanthal-rich olive oil helped restore healthy blood-brain barrier function and reduce neuroinflammation. To slow the progression of Alzheimer's may boost bone health and strength in the weird but a true category of 2018, the study revealed increased bone density among women who had the highest intake of olive oil. Results that held true even after accounting for the women's intake of bone-building calcium and vitamin D. Inflammation in the body can actually turn on osteoclast cells, which break down bone. But researchers speculate that olive oil's anti-inflammatory polyphenols may trigger mechanisms that help prevent bone breakdown and stimulate bone formation. It supports a healthy gut microbiome. Your gut microbiome influences everything from digestion to mood to the appearance of your skin, so keeping it healthy is in your best interest. Great news: olive oil polyphenols may reduce inflammation of the GI tract and foster the growth of good bacteria. According to a 2019 review specifically, researchers found that eating about 1.5 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil per day helped elevate populations of healthy Bifido bacteria in the gut. It supports a healthy immune system. Whether you're trying to avoid a cold, curb the risk of cancer, or manage an autoimmune condition, a healthy immune system is vital, and turns out your immune system really likes healthy fats. A 2015 study found that eating 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil every day was associated with greater growth and activation of T cells, immune cells that attack foreign invaders. Eating an equal amount of corn oil, butter, or soybean oil did not have these benefits. Greater levels of polyphenols and MUFs and you could be to thank. Some researchers also believe it may have a beneficial impact in helping fight infection from COVID-19. It may help you lose weight because olive oil helps keep blood sugar levels stable. It can help curb cravings that might otherwise lead to overeating and weight gain. Another reason to ditch your fat-free salad dressing in favor of you and vinegar. A study from 2018 found that overweight women who added 1+ tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil to their morning meal lost more body fat and had a bigger drop in blood pressure compared to women who added soybean oil to their breakfast. Earlier research has shown that high olive oil consumption in a Mediterranean diet doesn't cause weight gain, Of course, olive oil is still a calorie-dense food, so your best bet is to use it to replace less healthy fats in your diet. It's the healthiest oil you can cook, contrary to popular belief. IV actually has a moderate to high, the smoke point of 350 to the power of 0F to 410 to the power of 0F. However, the smoke point does not correlate to how stable a cooking oil is under heat. Research from 2018 suggests that extra virgin olive oil is the most stable cooking oil, resisting degradation is better than oils with a high smoke point. This means you can use extra virgin olive oil for sautéing, stir-frying, baking, and even frying, thanks to its abundance of heat-stable MUFs and polyphenols. Olive oil counteracts the oxidative stress caused by heat, and slows the formation of unhealthy compounds, like free radicals. But what really sets olive oil apart as a cooking oil? A 2015 study found that cooking vegetables, like tomato, eggplant, and pumpkin in extra virgin olive oil, actually boosted the antioxidant content of those vegetables. It balances blood sugar and may help prevent diabetes. Healthy fats are a key dietary component for anyone trying to prevent or manage type 2 diabetes. In a 2017 study, people who ate the most olive oil had lower fasting blood sugar and a 16% reduced risk of developing diabetes. All fast helps slow the absorption of glucose into the bloodstream, which can keep blood sugar stable. But research suggests the main monounsaturated fat in olive oil, oleic acid, may be protective against insulin resistance. Saturated fats can promote inflammation and have a harmful effect on beta cells, the insulin-producing cells of the pancreas. It combats pain and inflammation. Olive oil may be a wonderful addition to your diet if you suffer from arthritis or another chronic inflammatory condition. They have shown one monounsaturated fat to reduce levels of C-reactive protein, an inflammatory marker that's elevated in conditions like rheumatoid arthritis. Extra virgin olive oil also contains the polyphenol oleocanthal, which has been shown anti-inflammatory properties similar to ibuprofen. Some experts believe that regular intake of oleocanthal-containing foods may reduce the risk for inflammatory diseases. It may reduce the risk of certain cancers. While no food is a cure-all for cancer prevention, olive oil consumption may be one reason cancer rates are lower in Mediterranean countries. Findings from a recent 2020 study suggest that extra virgin olive oil triggers change in gut bacteria that are associated with the prevention of colorectal cancer. And previous research has shown that women who eat most olive oil have a lower risk of colon cancer and breast cancer. Several components of olive oil have shown anti-cancer properties, including oleic acid, hydroxytyrosol, oleocanthal, phytosterols, and squalene. It's packed with polyphenols. Extra virgin olive oil is an abundant source of polyphenols, natural bioactive compounds with antioxidant properties that are found in plant foods like fruits, veggies, and olives. Polyphenols benefit health in part because they combat oxidative stress, a type of stress within the body that damages lipids, proteins, and DNA in a way that contributes to heart disease, cancer, diabetes, and dementia. Two abundant polyphenols present in olive oils are hydroxytyrosol and oleocanthal, which have antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, cancer-fighting, neuroprotective, and antimicrobial properties. In the summary, olive oil is incredibly nutritious and no other cooking oil compares in terms of flavor versatility and head-to-toe health benefits, so give your meals and recipes a good drizzle, or glug, of this liquid gold.